Swimming World TV, joined by Bob Bowman, and it's been a great, great week for the kids of North Baltimore. It started with Allison Schmidt early on. Elizabeth Pelton has swam really well. What's going so well this week for your particular swimmers?
Well, I think all of our guys did a really good job during the training camp of trying to find ways that they could get better from the Nationals. And I know particularly in Elizabeth's case, we're a little disappointed with her performance at Nationals, and she did a great job of just turning it around and, you know, giving herself a break and getting back into it and really just believing that she could do it. So I'm really thrilled for her performance here. Yeah.
What does it say about the kind of character she has as a swimmer and the potential that she has going forward to be able to turn it around after something disappointing like that?
Well, I think it's very tough at a young age to do. So I think it shows that she really knows what she wants to achieve. She knows she's done the work, and she was just able to get herself relaxed and enjoy it more, you know, not put too much pressure on herself.
And then the confidence that happened in the 100 back when she made the world championship team carried over to the 200 backstroke this morning. Were you expecting a 207 though?
I was not. So I was really thrilled. I thought she'd be close to her time, which was an 8, but that was